pick five finalists, but three are winners.
Three, two, one, go! All right, guys, we are back after. We just wanted to make sure the commentary audio was quiet and clear as possible.
We're done with the costume contest, ugly sweater
contest. Costume
contest.
Whatever. Hold on, man. Ugly sweater contest.
Whatever. Anyway, they're done with that, so now we can actually hear the game. It was really loud. Anyway, I think it's funny that HLB actually tried to go pocket with Victor versus Elgin just because it's Luigi. And it actually was working.
It's actually kind of crazy, too, because HLB does have a plethora of characters he also uses on Wi-Fi, but also against other players who can see on it. So I wouldn't put it past him to actually try Victor. I know he has a lot of characters he can use.
But now he's playing Plant, so.
Yeah.
I feel like. I don't know. I don't know how this matchup goes either.
Neither do I, but I can tell you this Plant did take against Nico, actually.
Well,
yeah.
He's not winning against Elgin right now. He's got spiked out of his life.
Different player, man. Just give him credit, all right?
All right, give him credit.
Give him credit, bro, man.
He beat someone
in a
complete different matchup.
Yeah.
That doesn't even matter.
he's gone.
All right. Well. Well. Congratulations, HLB, for getting fourth place. This is our third place, actually, right?
No, fourth place. Winner of losers final. Loser of losers final.
Nah, you can probably bring something back. I don't know. Like, it's product play.
Yeah.
Elgin doesn't know what this character does.
No one does.
Japan probably does.
I heard Blue drop him.
Nah,
I don't know.
He's still playing.
Okay.
He said he's playing him until after you go to Japan. Which is like next month. Isn't it next month?
Yeah, it isn't. It's January.
I wish I knew beforehand. Oh my. He literally got spiked all three stocks.
And
he's out of here. Congratulations.
Stage will be getting four. How many entrants?
I don't know. At least 30 something, right?
Yeah, no. It had to be more. Javi. How many entrants tonight's WNF?
Javi cannot hear you.
What was it? Oh, sorry. Just say it. I can't reach your finger. What, 79? 78 entrants.
Oh, 78? There.
No, it's because, like, Bronk was trying to tell me, but he had his hands reversed. So I was like, hold on for a second. I appreciate you, bro. I just couldn't read your hands at the moment.
At least HLB proved to K9 that he's not a one-hit wonder.
He's not, because he hit him twice.
He literally beat him twice.
One-hit wonder?
Beat him in winners and losers. That's like the double L right there.
I mean, HLB is kind of like the hidden weapon of the 818.
Yeah, I guess, huh?
He is. I've been telling him to for years. He's the hidden weapon of